Rebecca, and I'm the head chef at the Caterers. So I look after all the chefs, and I develop recipes. And I have developed this recipe for you today because it's super, 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 super healthy. So it's got, it's a muffin, but it's packed full of, it's got carrots,
yum,
apples, raisins, it's got coconut, it's got walnuts, and it's got eggs and vanilla and cinnamon, which means that you don't, and it has got a little bit of sugar, but what I did for this recipe is I actually reduced the sugar. I did a bit of a test and I reduced the sugar because I realized that with the carrots and the apples and the sultanas, that's got natural sugar in it. So I didn't need to put heaps and heaps of sugar in it. So I actually half the amount of sugar in the recipe. I kept the recipe just in case you want to when you take it home. Now, the good thing about these muffins is that what they're called low GI. Now, GI is a way of measuring foods to tell you how healthy they are. And low GI means glycemic index. And what this means is that if you have this now, it will slowly, slowly be released into your bloodstream so that you'll have energy for a good couple of hours. I should be going for about an hour, 2 hours. Whereas if you have like a sugary drink, like a Stinger or Coca-Cola, it will give you heaps of energy in the beginning, and then about 10 minutes later, you'll be like, oh, I'm so tired, I just want to go and have a sleep under the couch. Okay, whereas these, because they're low GI, what they do is they sustain you. So they give the body just a little bit. So it keeps you going as opposed to spiking and then being really tired. So that's what these things are. Now the other thing is, I developed these, right? So I've done a lot of testing of them and I've, you know, looked on the internet, etc. And I think they're really, really, really great, which is why giving you guys the recipe so you guys can take them home and you can test them at home because they're really fun to make. They're super, super easy. Anybody can make them. You know, you can make them with your friends or your brothers and sisters, and one grates the carrot and one grates the apples and chops up the walnuts and puts the coconut and cracks the eggs. It's very, very simple. They're really easy to make in the oven as well. So that's why I've given you the recipe, and you can bring them as a snack. So you can obviously make them in different sizes. I like the small size, so you can have more. Instead of just one, you can have two. Alrighty. So, any questions? Yeah. They're called energy muffins.
So when you're looking at your paper, make sure you go down to the caterers, the bottom one. The caterers.
And I've also got here, which is some marketing material, because I know that was what you guys had to do as well, some marketing material. So maybe if you make these at home. So yes, they look a bit not perfect muffins, but that's because they've got all different shapes in them. So they've got raisins, walnuts, bits of carrot, bits of apple, etc. So that's why they're all a little bit, you know, rustic, and they just look much more healthier and much better. But they taste amazing.